We're turning 4 acres of forest into pasture. This is the last tree to come down.